So I've decided that for all the people I love, I'm going to make a goodbye video.
It didn't come as a surprise to Jerrica Boland's mom when her terminally ill 14-year-old daughter told her that she wanted to end her life. Jerrica Boland suffers from type 2 spinal muscular atrophy, an incurable disease. She has almost no control over her body and loses strength with each surgery she has. Jerrica decided to take control of her life and enter hospice. The ventilator she relies on to breathe will be turned off in August, and once that happens, it's unknown how many days she'll have left. The only thing she wanted was one last summer. Her biggest worry is leaving her family behind. Long ago, her mother promised to stand with Jerrica's decision when the pain got to be too much, and says if she's at peace with it, I have to find a way to make peace with it. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Kelly Nealon.